Varun Dhawan bhale hi award function mein nepotism rocks kehle, but we all know that he is a hot favorite of everyone, not cause of his father, but due to his talent. Varun Dhawan ke saath har director kaam karna chahta hai, and that's the reason ye un young actors mein se hain jinki dates milna sabse mushkil hai. Recently, blockbuster Dangal ke director Nitesh Tiwari ne apni next film ke liye Varun Dhawan ko approach kiya, and he thinks that this role can only be played by Varun. Ye film ek novel pe based hai jiska naam hai How I Braved Anuanti and co-founded a million dollar company. The story is about a boy who has entrepreneurial dreams, but all his plans has thwarted by his mother's friend Anuanti, whose sole purpose is to mock him and his ideas. But after fighting all odds, he and his friend manage to become successful. Jab Nitesh ne ye story Varun ko sunai, tab Varun story se bahut impress hue, and he wanted to do the film. However, he recently finished Jodwa 2 and his next film is with Surjit Sarkar. His dates are already booked for his upcoming projects, and that's the reason he cannot do the film for now. So let's see, if not Varun, then who will bag this role?